Now, where fire crews were busy Monday afternoon battling a fire at the landfill. Martin County Sheriff Brad Ingram saying that the fire was in an area away from all the trash and contained to old wood and pallets. As of late last night, the fire was still burning, but no one's been hurt, and fire crews are letting the fire burn itself out.